Have you ever had trouble seeing at night?
You can hear the noise of something small moving through the darkness, but you cannot see it clearly too. Some animals can look for their food at night using their super senses. These animals that become active at night are known as nocturnal animals.
Why some animals become active at night?
1. In extremely hot regions. The perfect time to look for food is during the nighttime, when the weather becomes cool enough. 2. Some animals hunt at night, because their preys are available at night only. 3. Some animals depend on total darkness, to hide from their preys and surprise them.
How can nocturnal animals hunt at night without the need of light?
The supersensory adaptations of nocturnal animals allow them to navigate and search for food safely in the dark, as shown in the following examples. Snake supersensory adaptations. Bat supersensory adaptations. Owl supersensory adaptation.
Snake. Bat. Owl.
1. Snake supersensory adaptations. Snakes cannot see at night, but they have the ability to sense heat using a special body part in their faces, to locate their preys at night through sensing their body heat. Look to how the snake can see a rat in the dark using the ability to sense heat.
Oh my God, it is amazing.
Now, repeat after me. Nocturnal animals. Snake supersensory adaptations. Ability to sense heat. Body heat. What is the meaning of nocturnal animals?
Animals that become active at night.
You are excellent.
In the next video, we will talk about the supersensory organs. Don't forget to subscribe and share the video to your friends. Goodbye.